Most people think of genetics. They think of neat little transactional exchanges with lab coats and high-powered microscopes. The reality is sticky, messy, and full of many layers of intrigue. So many social contexts and serendipitous events can make or break a gene exchange, and Robin's got a story for almost every conceivable one. He doesn't stop at the level of the personal story either. He gets down to the nitty-gritty and describes the mechanisms that make sexual selection effective.